other day out trout hunting. We bit it later start of the day because Starbucks didn't want to eat a cloak for our breakfast, so it's a wee bit later start. There's a wee bit of wind, but it's to be like this sort of day, it's expected, so we'll see how we go. The water's kind of sort of leveled out to its normal height again, so we've got the nymphing gear out on the point, wee pelagon, and then I've got a wee scruffy type on the dropper, so we'll see how that goes today. Hopefully we can get some decent fish. I'm out with Jim and Ryan today, so there's three, so hopefully we can get, Blanny's can get something decent, so I'll update you, see how we go. I think it's a grayling. It's a wee grayling. Wee grayling. Not what we're after, but I'll take it. This is definitely a trout. Trout. Okay, now make a meal like this. Oh, fish on. I think it's a grayling. Thanks, Jim. Thank you.
crazy fucking grayling.
What? No, no, grayling. Decent grayling. It's decent, aye. Fish.
All right.
Oh, she even got a good shot yet.
Just get the rod out the bait.
Yeah, it's a decent sized grayling. Decent grayling. Got a wee underwater shot.
That's us. Good day, Jim. How many fish got on? Fish, didn't we? Wind was horrendous, but we had fish, so. Me monsters today, but there's always an half time, isn't there? Tight lines.